when the garbage men in Memphis went on strike. And Dr. King went to see about them. The night before he was assassinated, he started talking about redistributing pain. He thought, and rightly so, that when we're in pain, we have to inflict pain on those who inflict pain on us. Now, Farrakhan, wait just a minute. This sounds like revenge. No. It's called retaliation for injustice.